Dear students, welcome to grade 3 subject maths and chapter name numbers to 10,000. Dear students, in our last video we learned forming numbers. And in this video we are going to learn more about numbers, odd and even numbers. So what is even numbers? Numbers which are divided by 2 exactly are called even numbers. For example, 10 and I'm going to divide it by 2. So here I'll get 5. So here 10 I can divide by 2 exactly. I'll take one more example. 22 is going to divide by 2. Here I got 11. So here 22 I can divide by 2 exactly. Here one more thing. Even numbers ends in 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. What is odd numbers? Numbers which are not divided by 2 exactly are called odd numbers. For example, here I'll take 3 and I'm going to divide by 2. So I cannot divide 3 by 2 exactly. Yes or no? I cannot divide. I'll take one more example. I'll take here 11 and I'm going to divide it by 2. So we cannot divide 11 by 2 exactly. Yes or no? Okay. And odd numbers ends in 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9.